नमस्ते, वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल अगेन। एंड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम सो सॉरी बिकॉज इट्स बिन 20 डेज आई एम नॉट पोस्टिंग एनी वीडियोज एंड आई वॉज नॉट ऑल्सो एक्टिव इन माई यूट्यूब अकाउंट बिकॉज आई लॉस्ट माई ग्रैंड मदर एंड बींग अ हिंदू फैमिली वी हैव टू फॉलो सर्टन रिचुअल्स एंड आई वॉज बिजी इन दैट ओनली। एंड नाउ दैट आई गॉट सम टाइम आई थॉट कि लेट्स मेक अ वीडियो एंड टुडेज वीडियो इज टोटली अ सजेस्टेड वन। वन ऑफ माई कजिन ब्रदर सजेस्टेड मी टू मेक दिस वीडियो एज दिस इज अ ट्रिब्यूट वीडियो टू माई ग्रैंड मदर। आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक about her only in this video. So the kind of a person she was, it was like a happy soul, a brave hearted person, a gutsy woman she was. And apart from that, she was not only my grandmother, she was my friend, my best friend, my listener, my secret keeper, everything she was. Because whenever I used to be happy or sad, I just go to her and share the news, or if something bad happens in my life, I just sit around her and started to cry. And even sometimes she used to cry with me also. And the only thing she always tells me that in life, everything happens for a reason, but keep in mind that always be happy, because at the end of the day, only thing that matters is that you have to be happy and you are happy. So yes, I always going to follow this in my life. And apart from that, I don't know how I should react in this video. I should be happy or sad, because she was 90 plus and I don't think she died. She lived her life fullest, because I don't think in our generation we are going to live that much, because everything everywhere is just a junk. So yes, and I tell her my best friend, because there was a time in this pandemic my parents were not allowing me to go outside because it's not safe, which is true also, but how much a person can be inside the house. So I used to go with my friends outside the city and went to the market, and when I came back, my granny used to tell me that, okay, so you went to the market. I said, oh yes, how you know? She said, I know you very well. So these are the very small things I'm going to remember regarding her. I was like more close to my granny than my mother, because we belong to a conservative family, and my mom is like, if I'm sharing something with her, she will be like throwing 20 questions on me and asking why, where, how, what, these things. So better I go to my granny and share everything with her, and she first like listens and then give advices to me also. And I don't think it will be possible to talk a lot, because the talks were never ending talks. And these 7 months are really very hard for her, because she got fracture one leg and she was unable to walk. She was just lying in one place only and sleeping all the day and night. But also in this situation also, she don't give up, and she was like doing all her works herself only. And this is the time when I got very much close to her, because my morning to night, or giving her from breakfast to dinner, everything, and also sometimes giving medicines, everything is me. So I got very much close to my grandmother, and I got to learn a lot from her that in life patience is very important. This is the thing that she teach me. I share a lots of memories with my grandmother, and I don't think in this small video it will be possible to come up with all those memories. So yes, these are the things which I want to share with you people. I think hope you don't judge me, it's just a feeling. And now I'm feeling not heavy, my heart is full but with love only. And thank you for listening me. Now I only wish that she is happy, in a happy place, wherever she is. Just bless me always. I love you. I miss you. And in this short video, I cannot imagine that I can remember all the good things that happened with me and her. We share a very special bond as a granddaughter and a grandmother. I'm sorry. I'm going to upload some photos of her. I hope you like today's video. If you do, please do like, comment, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.